on Salisbury Hill. I could see the city light. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Eagle flew out of the night. He was something to observe. Came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every nerve. I had to listen, had no choice. I did not believe the information. Just as
was easy to tell. It was love from above that could save me from hell. She had fire in her soul. It was easy to see how the devil himself could be pulled out of me. There were drums in the air as she started to dance. Every soul in the room keeping time with her hands. And we sang, tell how we felt from the look on our faces. We were spinning in circles with the moon in our eyes. No room left to move in between you and I. We forgot where we were and we lost track of time. And we sang to the wind as we danced through the night. And we sang, it was easy to tell. It was love from above that could save me from hell. She had fire in her soul. It was easy to see how the devil himself could be pulled out of me. There were drums in the air as she started to dance. Every soul in the room keeping time with their hands. And we sang, hey, away, away, away. And the voices rang like the angels sing.
There'll be peace on earth, but instead it just kept on raining. A veil of tears for the virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, a winter's light and a distant choir, and the peal of a bell and that Christmas tree smell, and eyes full of tinsel and fire. They sold me a silent night. They told me a fairy story, till I believed in the Israelite. And I believed in Father Christmas. I looked to the sky with excited eyes. Then I woke with a yawn in the first light of dawn, and I saw him in his disguise.
I'm the organiser of the Cambridge Bikers Christmas Toy Run. This is the fourth year we've been doing it now, and we are a public collective of motorcyclists and trike riders from around the Cambridge area, although we do stretch out to Northampton and Thetford and that sort of area. And all we do is we meet up in December collectively together with a bunch of presents, and we take them to the children in hospital in Addenbrookes.
Normally it's bummer.